it's life. Everybody goes through ups and downs, and I just wanted to make sure that I could show people that it's not all perfect all the time, and it's okay not to be okay.
Olivia Culpo goes through hardships just like us. The former Miss Universe spoke to Access Hollywood exclusively about overcoming her past struggles.
It's just the idea that we all feel like we have it all together all the time, especially through the lens of social media. And I figured if I'm going through a hard time, I sure know other people are. And I thought that a way I could make those difficult moments for me worth it would be by using it to help others.
Olivia first got vulnerable with her over 4 million followers when she revealed that a difficult situation left her mentally, emotionally, and spiritually bankrupt.
I think that if we all did that, it would actually make a huge difference for people in general, and then you can turn your really bad experiences that we all go through into something that can genuinely help other people. And I knew it was making myself vulnerable, and I didn't really know what the outcome was going to be, but I don't regret it at all, and the feedback that I got was really overwhelming to me, and I'm glad that I could help people.
Another way that Olivia helps people is by giving back. The 27-year-old spoke to us at an event for Best Buddies International, an organization that works to enhance the lives of people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. She began working with the nonprofit when she entered her first pageant 8 years ago and is even on their board.
Overall, I think the most valuable part of working with Best Buddies is just you're working with people with the biggest hearts, and they're always going to make you feel special. They're always going to give you a hug. They're always going to be the best friends that you could ever have. And it really is just such a great organization to be a part of.
If you love that video, you're going to love everything on the Access YouTube channel. So hit the subscribe button. You can thank me later.
Hit it. Now. Thanks.